making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 158 pounds, Chris Brock.
You are looking at some highly motivated competitors in this match, looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe.
There's no rules. The only thing a superstar needs to do is to be the first to put their opponent through a table.
There's a change in a competitor's demeanor when they have to prepare for this type of battle because it's complete pandemonium.
No matter how you look at it, a tables match is the human skeletal system's worst nightmare.
Moved out of the way.
Nobody home.
Ouch. Two-handed chokeslam.
Kick right to the back.
Now trampling the opposition.
No! That'll break his arm. Vicious. Boom, did you hear the impact? Oh, and a reversal.
This is just brute power.
What a German suplex. And what kind of superstar is typically favored in a tables match?
The smart ones. It takes a surprising amount of planning to put someone through a table. If you can improvise, you're going to be in good shape.
No, someone call a dentist.
He had it scouted. This match grinded him down a little. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
It's a table. I'm not sure what he's scheming, but it can't be good.
Kick to the gut. Oh, my God, a DDT.
Spiked him.
To the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Kick right to the midsection.
Knees meet face.
And now he's really falling behind.
Yeah, this flurry's proven to be quite the challenge for him here.
He's got the answer for that one.
Now's a chance for him to get back into this match.
Returning to the ring now. And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries. to the outside.
This could get wild.
Hellacious power slam.
Enough already.
He climbs into the ring, fishing for something beneath the ring.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
Setting foot in the ring now. He's setting up the table in the corner. This isn't going to be good.
Ow!
Look at the velocity into the table. Oh, saw it coming.
Oh, ruthless striking.
He's turning the tables. He returns to the ring. He's taking this to the floor now.
Just whipped into the table.
With the counter. Gets inside the ring. He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one. And he's taking this to the outside now. Oh, what a windup. Did you hear that impact? Put into the corner now. Hooked up. Oh, he knew what was coming.
Looks like we're leaving the table. Through the table.
And we are done here.
He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
He's looking to completely render this leg useless.
Stump puller leg snap. Very effective. He's expressing pain now.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Off the top.
On a diving arm drag.
Unbelievable athleticism.
He fends off the attack.
With a win like this, things have got to taste a little bittersweet right about now.
Actually, Saxton, I imagine the win tastes a lot more like pennies.